Will you then chronicle 100 heroes be the next Suikoden? As a long-time Suikoden fan, I am waiting for another Suikoden series. The Suikoden series is a turn-based RPG game with a vast selection of characters, lots of minigames, and a great storyline that interacts with one another. The last main series of the Suikoden, Suikoden 5, was published 2006, and its last spin-off, The Woven Web of a Century, was published 2012. As a Suikoden fan, we are waiting too long for another Suikoden series. Unfortunately, we're not going to get a new title for the main series. Rabbit and Bear Studios announced on July 25, 2020, a new project for another RPG game, Eiyuden Chronicle 100 Heroes. The game is crowdfunded spiritual successor of the Suikoden series. The project is handled by the same core staff of the Suikoden series, which is on script and game design, Yoshitaka Murayama, also known as the director and the main script writer of Suikoden 1 and 2. The character design is held by Junko Kuwano. On Suikoden series, she is known for her countless contributions, a designer in Suikoden 1, and was the main writer in Suikoden 4 and Suikoden Tactics. On Eiyuden system design and direction, Osamu Komata. He previously worked on Suikoden Tactics and Suikoden Tyrkis. So guys, what do you think? Will this game be the next successor to the Suikoden series? Comment down below and don't forget to subscribe!